Hey everyone, and welcome back to episode 68 of Fallout 4. So last episode, let me get out of the crafting menu. We were down at the Weston Water Treatment Plant. We cleared that out, killed a bunch of Mirelurks, drained all the water out, and now there's water, clean water, I guess, is what it was about, over here to our crops. This dude just randomly had his pew-pews out and...
Hi, how are you?
Alright, well, I guess we're good. If shit hits the fan, well, shit hits the fan, but there's clean water here, crops are doing the things, we have all the Mr. Handys, we set up a supply line so we have access to our materials. I am building some kind of scenic overlook, nothing fancy just yet, we're working on that. Obviously I have a whole lot of building to do in the long run, but for now I want to get the bases, like the basics down, so that we can have some beds over here for our settlers, and I don't know... Ooh, level 20, interesting. If I'm ever going to be able to squeeze... one of those in there, which kind of sucks. I'm not going to worry about it right now, but we just leveled up, which is nice. These things, I don't... Alright, I should be able to snap something back to that. Yeah, I can only snap it back. Let me store it. If I just... No, store you. Now, if I put a floor down, right? Yeah, I think floors might have better snapping when it comes to... Maybe, I don't know. I don't trust these things yet. These, whatever they're called. The stands. Was it a prefab? Where was it? It was under wood. Was it a floor? I guess it was a floor. Oh, it's these things. The shack foundations. I like the grids that are on the floors, so we're going to keep those for now. Anyway, let's go back to wood walls. And that one is kind of the one we've just been rolling with, right? Unless there's another one. And then, like, here we go. I mean, scenic overlook, man. You could put one of these things over there. And I could, there you go, snap it to that. And you can just look over. We've got a little bit more room. I think we could put one more comfortably. One more layer of floors here. Rotate you. And then the nice thing is, there's building space underneath this. Depending, like, what I decide to put down there one day, there's space to work with. That's cool, it's a layered structure and it gives me a lot of building options. Damn you, tree. Yes, I can scrap you, that makes me so happy. Those trees I can't scrap for some reason, and that does not make me happy. Damn, I can't... I love it when it lets you actually place them like that. I don't think the floor should be limited, like I should be able to fill in that little gap, even if it's just this. You should be able to do that. So, it looks like I could... put another one here, but if I want to put anything on the edge, so for example, would that work? I bet it's get. Ooh, it'll work, but this is at an angle, isn't it? Yeah, it's cutting over. Ah, shoot. Well, we can test this. I guess I'll push the bounding box right now. I gotta get a feel for how far it'll let me work with, like how much I can. Oh, see, now it's snapped. Didn't it? Yep, okay. So this is... No, we're not going to scrap it. We'll store it. So this is where we'll stop. And we could put some kind of overlook if something was attacking me from the railroad. I highly doubt it, but if it did, I could have a person just sitting here watching, guarding, and then put a turret or something there instead. I don't know. It would just be a kill box. So this, again, this gives me all of this to build with. It's not much, but I mean, I could put crops here if I wanted to. I could probably put turrets under here and shoot out, but I don't know. Options. They're there, and I like it. Let's work on our walls. Do I want to do... No, I don't want to do another line over. Do I want to use these walls? Maybe get some accent? Let's see. They look kind of okay. What I'm more interested about is how fancy they look from over here. Yeah, that's okay, I guess. I mean, it's kind of floating, but maybe we can add some... That'll never not just be awkward, but I could add something, I don't know, underneath. Let's loop you around, and this is why I did the shack floors, because all the snapping. Now that might not work, I might have to just, like, put the wall here. I don't know just yet. Maybe, I mean, nothing's going to jump up here, I don't think. We could put, like, a little fence or something, and we could look over. In the middle there, I want to use what? Is it this? I guess that would be the one I would want. Now, we could put stairs, but that would also allow enemies that come up from over there to get access to here. Don't know if I want to do that yet. Now, are there small little walls? Like, yeah, do these... Do those... Ooh, please tell me. Please tell me. Come on. Come on. Don't you dare. Don't you tease me. Don't you tease me. What? What? Why would I want to put it here? Why does it look like it's perfectly fit for this and it's not snapping? No. Oh, that's such a dirty move, Bethesda. Oh, it's such a dirty move. Do you have any other small walls? Oh, you rat bastards. Can't believe it. Cannot believe it. About this. Maybe I'd have to... Maybe. Let's put you here. We're going to have to dig around with these walls a touch to figure them out. Can I snap it there now? What the... Oh. 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 That's a damn shame that that does not snap. That is something that should snap so hard. All right, what about one of these little corner ones? There's a corner one, right? Yeah, what can I do with this? Nothing? Also, don't forget we're all coming on the edge here. Now, can I place this wall here? Or is that just going to look derp? Just going to look derp. Just going to look derp. Why do they do this? Why does all this stuff not snap? And or why does it not just let you place it where you want? Oh, it's so dirty. It's so... Not roof. Get out of roof. Well, I don't think we're going to roll with that. I don't think we're going to roll with that. Let me store this. You, get out of here. You, get out of here. Wood walls. Let me go to... Do any of these have... Oh, it pisses me off. Oh, why? Why? All right, well, enough dawdling. Let's get the usual walls. Can I snap it from here? No, you kind of have to just, like... It's like, that snaps perfect, but it's not going to snap this because it's half a block. That's a damn shame. What if I connect these two? I wanted to have, like, alternating ones, but... Now then I could put that there, but there's still a stupid gap. Which is what I'm trying to eliminate. Now, can I put another one there? Ooh, maybe I just came up with something. Maybe. Which one do we use? Not this one. We use the one over here. Yeah. Maybe. You gonna snap? You gonna snap? Oh, you son of a bitch. Son of a... Well, I guess we're not using this piece. So, let's just scrap it. It's steel and wood, which I've got more than enough. So let's go to the walls that we were using, which was way over here. Yeah, I got two of those. So let's continue to snap these. There you go. And there you go. Now, if we're doing that, then I want to alternate them. I like that better. And there's two on that side, two on that side. Okay, so we could maybe connect that with a floor or something. Is that possible? Are you going to be a jerk game? Thing's freaking the fuck out. Maybe if I move the wall. Maybe if I move the wall. Ooh, come on. Ooh. Oh, hold on. I thought it... It was there. It was there. The dream. The dream. Oh, the dream! Rotate! Rotate! Oh. Alright. 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 Hold on. I'm sure it's like this puzzle is incredibly obvious to someone. Not me right now. Well, damn it. I so hate the limitations. But they fuck with you. There is so much potential. There's so much potential. But they won't let you mess around with it all. Nope, not if you want it to be perfect. I mean, that'll go there. But it'll look like butts. Why don't we try this? I'm going to quick save. In fact, I'm going to hard save. Now, I think it's just... I don't know if you just type it or if you do tilde. Yeah, okay, so this is collision off. Now, this is cheating. So I can fly right now. But let me test a theory. Let's go into crafting mode. And then we have this wall. And then I should... Unless I have to... I think I might have to be in crafting mode this way. No. Maybe I'm misunderstanding it. Damn it. I should be able to, like... Yeah. Maybe I'm misunderstanding it. I'm going to have to look up on this, but there should be a way. There should be a way to do this. Now, this thing, if I turn collision back on, Let's exit. Let's get out of here. Does this wall have collision? Okay, this wall has collision. I don't know. I might have to look into that, but what I was going to do is try to cheese it. Looks like it's not going to happen. For now, let's place this down. And which way do we want this wall facing? I guess this way would make the most amount of sense. So try to get it as close as possible. That's so stupid. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Why is it so complicated, game? Holy fuck, Bethesda, you assholes. Look at that. How is that acceptable? How is this acceptable? And you know what? Fuck you. Get the fuck out of here. No. No. Get the fuck out of here. Alright. I'm done with you. I'm putting a goddamn roof on here. I'm putting a goddamn roof on here and being done with it. Shack, upper floor. That'll go to that one. Is there... Oh, didn't I do it this way? I think what I did last time was I got rid of you because you're an easy one to move around. And then we'll go to this thing, go to floor, go to you, should snap. Because I like the way this looks better. Let's go back to the original floor. Kind of dumb that they distinguish the two. And maybe it's for good reason, I don't know. But that should cover, that should snap. Okay, it snaps the way I want it. Not going to worry about it. Not gonna worry about it. We're getting a roof over our heads, and that's what I've been wanting to do. The game is a jerk. The game is a jerk. I don't know where I'm gonna put the staircase, because I think we'll do a second floor. Maybe in that back corner. But for now, let's continue with the flooring. So, I want the cross beams to be this way. That should snap. Hopefully I don't back off an edge. Please don't back off an edge. Alright, we're good. Let's go all the way across. I mean, I love it when that works. Like, the flooring and the walls, yeah, that's okay. But, like, when you can't just... Like, it looks like it's a perfect fit. What? Why? Why do you tease me so? That's so rude. That's so cruel. You guys are dicks. Can I... There you go. I wanted to push that away from me. I don't like crafting when it's super, super close. It's a little bit awkward. Okay. Put a floor there. Awesome. And now, before we put that final one over here... Now, where do I want you? I'll have to get rid of this. Okay. And then I should be able to go back to floors. No. Floors. I hate when it doesn't load. So annoying. Now, it should snap in there at some point. Oh, I might have to move you. It might be confusing the game. That doesn't take much. Can I squeeze you in there? This might also be confusing the game. Nope. Alright, well, if you want to snap over there, that's cool. Can I put you here now? Can I put you here now? Let's see. Remember, this took a bit of finagling earlier, so hold on. What is it? Oh, it might be snapping to you, too. Let's store it. Sadly, this is what building will be in this game. And a lot of it. What is it snapping to that isn't what I want? Not much I can do about that. The only thing I can think of, maybe, and there's no guarantee, is if I rotate you to get you to what I want. Try this once more. Can I go down? Get it to snap to the top. Come on, come down. Come down. There you go. Come on, keep going. Son of a bitch, I hate crafting this game with a fucking passion or building. It's so stupid sometimes. It's so uncooperative. Alright, well, we're not going to worry about that stairs. Nope, not right now. We'll put our floors back. If I can. If I can. Oh, there it was. There's the sweet spot. Rotate. Good to go. And I think we had a floor here somewhere, right? Maybe? No? No, we didn't. No, we didn't. This was one on top. Alright. Let's just put it back. Let's accept defeat. We shall accept defeat. We can even leave this one here. Because I'm not going to get too concerned about it. The more I worry about it, the worse it gets. Until I figure out what I'm doing with the TCL thing, I'm not going to worry about it. Why is it telling me to talk to Preston? Oh, I guess because we did the Grey Garden quest. Okay. No, what? What are you doing down there, buddy? All right. Let's just wall all this off. Well, roof it off. Okay. Join that up. And now we have... Now we have a roof overhead, so we'll want some lights in here. We'll want a generator. I just don't think this... Like, this is stupid. Why? 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 I'm going to put this wall. Look at that. Let's me do it there, but let me do it where I want it. Here. I'll wall this off. Alright, at least that grid's out. Now, until I figure out how I'm going to resolve that issue, it might just be a big gaping hole there, which is stupid. very stupid, but I thought with the TCL thing, maybe I'm misunderstanding it. Maybe they changed it, to be honest with you. Like, TCL. I should. Maybe I have to... Because it's gritting right now. I realize I'm flying, and that's kind of scummy. This is for science. This is for science. Just look at that. It's like the perfect fit. It's a literally made to go there. It's so made to go there. Oh, you bastard. You bastard game. Alright, so let's get out of TCL here. So actually, I can show you what I'm talking about. You go through the ground here. You'll see how the trees aren't placed perfectly. Everywhere throughout the world, you see floating trees. All that is they hit it underground. Must be nice, Bethesda. Must be nice. So I can't do it myself. Cool beans. Let's fall back down. Let's not. That's enough of that for now. So we've got a roof over our heads. We will need a Jenny. Let's do the generator, and let's do the beds. And let's just see if we get some settlers in here. So, beds. Let's go back to furniture. Beds. And the one I always seem to use is this one right here. Yeah, because it's like the smallest. Now, where am I putting your beds? Am I putting it in this corner, which has exposed area, which we could wall off? I think we'll actually wall it off. So for now, here's your bedrooms. Yoink. Yoink. Okay, this is going to go bye-bye. I'm going to add another wall. Wood. Walls. We'll do the same one. If we're gonna do it, let's just all make it the same, make it seamless, kind of. So that should snap. Okay. Now there's this itty bitty bit of area, but I think it won't be an issue. I might even be able to snap a wall here. Oh, actually, I'm okay with that. I'm 100%. That's perfect, actually. That's what I want to see. That is good. That is really nice. I was gonna put a wall here. Cool. All right, so we got four beds. Let's get back to putting more down. Beds. All right, so do I want to line them up in a different way, or is this acceptable? I think it's pretty acceptable. Now, as much as I want to put a turret here, I don't think it's going to be the best spot for it, so we'll hold off on that. Can I seriously just put a bed up there? The floating bed. It's happening. I would love to see an NPC sleeping in here. Ooh. I wait for it. I want to see it. This is happening. This is happening. It's like a staircase with beds, man. This is happening. well, I think 10 is okay for the moment. Defense is 0, happiness is going down, but that's probably because water supply is non-existent. Now, is there even any water here? Interesting question, which is strange because we just did the whole water plant thing. I don't see any below us. If any, it has to be over here. I don't really recall. I wonder if you can even really have a settlement here. Ooh, hold on. You can't have purified water, but I can just do the wells. Well, that sucks. Would have been cool to have the whole purified water production, but it looks like we're going with wells. All right, then. So, water and water pumps. That sucks. Damn. Where do I want to put you? No one's ever really going to use these. They don't require a person. I put them down here. We'll never see it. Cool. It's out of the way. Well, sometimes it's out of the way. Maybe not the best of ideas. You know what? Not the best idea. Not my greatest. Here's kind of a dead zone. I can't really build here. Works for me. Works for me. So let's just start putting water pumps. I'm okay with that idiot savant. That is free X-pizzles. So 18 water. Let's keep going. Excuse me. All right, I think we got enough water. Maybe one more to maybe match the. Yeah, let's match the. About match the food. Close enough. Food, water. Okay. Obviously, defense is the big issue right now. And we did make some. We made some oil. So I should be able to make a couple more turrets. Cool beans. Alright, I have no idea where we're going to put these. Absolutely not a clue. Now, if most of the people are sleeping over here, well, all the people are sleeping over here, I would imagine any and all attacks would... Well, the majority of people would be here, especially like when they wake up and stuff. So, I'm going to put a turret looking this way. Maybe a couple. Yeah, I don't think there's any purpose in doing it up facing that way just yet. Maybe one looking up the hill, so because those guys probably can't shoot enemies up close. Maybe one like right there. And I'm really not that overly willing to sacrifice any more oil on this place for the moment. So we shall hold off. There's beds, there's water, power, not an issue. The person's mining hat is just blinding. Last thing I think I'll do before we go is let's put a Jenny down. And I guess I can get away with this, right? As long as I can put one here, I can conduit it up. And assuming nothing actually comes down here to attack it, which, fingers crossed. So we'll do a conduit, and that would power. Right, this is going to link. It's too far. Nope. Catch wire. Stop fucking giggling at me, man. So I should have access to power in there if I put lights. Now here's the tricky part. I wonder if it'd be a better idea to put on the freaking floor. Can I get power around this corner? Any sort of grace? Oh, perfect. Perfect. So there you go. Hopefully that reaches. Let's see. Yes. Excellent. Excellent. So now what I'll do is I'll put lights on all these walls. I like it. And we have one on that wall, one on that wall. We'll try to put it in the corner. Same thing. Yeah! Let's test this first. Awesome. I like the way those walls actually leave that gap. Otherwise, I don't think it'd be possible. That worked out rather well. Here you go. And maybe one more. These aren't really that expensive. I have plenty of copper. Ceramic is nice, but for now I think we're okay. We'll get more. We will get more. We will hoard all of the things. Can I use that? Thank you. Okay. And we are all wired up. Let's start putting lights in here. I guess I'll use the industrial wall lights. It's about to get real bright. Oh yeah. Do I want to put it like on the center beam? I think that makes the most amount of sense. Makes it easy to stay consistent too. Just put it on all the center pillars. And that should keep some relatively even light throughout the place. It's really difficult to put on that one beam. It wants to go like every which way. Okay. Awkward. It's so bright in here that I could, once we get more stuff up there, I could even bring that conduit. Bzz, bzz. I could go up above if I need to, but I could bring a conduit in here and put it on the ceiling and hang lights. That would work. But this isn't something. This is more like a luxury. This isn't something we need to worry about. But I figured I'd have fun with it. There we go. It's a whole lot homier than it was earlier. That's for damn sure. Their happiness is still going down. I don't know if maybe they just want a bunch of kittens. I mean, kittens are pretty cool. Why don't we give them some kittens? Wall decorations. Let's go to paintings. Now there's some cats. Kitty cats. A dance, 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 and a dance, 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 and a dance. Cat. I'm a kitty cat. Can I put it here without, like, it phasing in the wall? Not really. These walls don't work too well with this. I may have to change them out, which kind of sucks considering what I just did. Ah, that's kind of dumb. Like, I'm sure it's statistically it's going to count in the game's eyes, but it kind of bugs you when there's floating freaking paintings. Oh, you son of a bitch. You son of a bitch. Well, I'll give him some floor coverings, some doormats, some rugs. Maybe that'll make him chipper. Here, you can have some stuff here. You can, like, clean your feet off before you go to bed. It almost looks like a cover. Alright, I'll put you here. And here. Oh. Where was I falling? Okay. There. I don't know if that's going to help happiness at all. Probably not, but we're not going to worry about it. They're all robots. They don't need happiness anyway. They are people, except for Codsworth. He's unique. So that's good for now. That's plenty good for now. I just wanted to get some basics, some food, water, defense, some beds, obviously, some infrastructure. Again, we'll revisit a lot of the infrastructure later, especially once I figure out what I'm doing with the whole trying to cheese the game. If all else fails, I'll more than likely mod it to the point where it just lets me build. Because it's just absurd they give you all these options. They don't let you take advantage of them. Now, before we leave,
seems to be growing well.
Let's actually take the crops because it's a waste otherwise. I can go sell them to Mr. Green. Or not Mr. Green, Mr. Brown. You keep calling me special. I don't think you know what you're saying, Dick. But we can go sell it to Mr. Brown if we wanted to. I am okay with keeping it and using it later, especially since...
Another admirer comes to see me.
No, but you can use it for adhesive, of course. You don't need to assign something to this. You just need to harvest it all. There's plenty of robot workers here. Free labor! Oh, yeah. Metal bucket, I mean... Can I scrap this without scrapping my tables? Because I do not... I'm gonna ruin this place's interior. It's kind of cool the way it is. Oh, you're not gonna let me crouch. You're not gonna let me crouch in crafting mode. Son of a bitch. It's yellow. So it's... Okay, so it's yellow. I mean, that's something I can only scrap. I can't move. I can't relocate. I bet you once we get rid of that, we're done. Why is that one... I wonder if it was blue, wasn't it? Maybe I was looking at something else. Yeah, I'm definitely not going to mess with those. We'll leave them forever. Ever and ever and ever. Ooh, acid and fertilizer. Hell to the yes. Let's get rid of that metal bucket. Yes, metal bucket. Fertilizer. Can't get rid of the pots. I think we're good for now. I think we're okay. So, let's see here. Let's stack all of our junk in this workbench, because there's no point in carrying it right now. Clearly. Boom. I'm sure we picked up some while we were here. Preston, he's got a shit ton of junk, but we don't want to take care of it here. That will clutter our inventory. Let's see. I'll show them supply lines. Everything I have is linked. Cool. 10 people at 9 and a half. Oh my. 13? 11? These settlements need some love, man. Just as I'm, like, exploring. Well, let's turn in this quest thingy. Let's see what he has to say.
Point it out.
Talk to him.
Hi.
Do you think we're ready to retake the castle?
Why are you going to tell me to do that now? No.
No, we're not ready yet.
Your call. Just let me know when you're ready to pull the trigger. I'll let you know if I hear of any settlements that need our help. In the meantime, make sure to offer help to anyone that needs it. That can only help our cause.
Now, I'm pretty sure I would have to turn the quest thing off. I bet that's what it is. Troubled Waters, that's the castle thing. Right? Return to Supervisor White? Actually, what? Hold on. Maybe I have to talk to him again?
Hey.
Okay.
I don't need...
What am I...
Okay, let's rest a second.
Do you think we're ready to
no!
retake the castle?
Alright, I don't know. It looks like Troubled... Because Troubled Waters was this quest, if I remember. Hold on. Is that a fire support? No, hold on. Maybe it was that quest. Maybe I'm just being stupid. No, taking independence. That's the castle quest. Well, that's weird. It's not letting me turn in the Troubled Waters quest. I bet we'd have to do like the castle or something stupid before it triggers this next dialogue. I don't know. Maybe a save and quit would fix it. Alright, well, let's look at the map. We have to go to a settlement that is ours to drop the stuff off. Sunshine Tidings is not a bad idea. It's pretty close, and I want to hit up this area. But Starlight. Sunshine Tiding, actually, Starlight has more of the resources I need, so, the crafting stations, so let's place a marker there. We're gonna go back to Starlight, scrap basically everything, store all of our junk, all the shit we don't need, work on some weapon mods and things like that, so, let's do that. And then my hope is, I mean, while we're up here, I guess we'll visit some of our settlements, but I want to explore this area. And I think what I'll do, rather than completely gritting it out, we will explore this area, then we'll like do all the stuff in this little main island. We won't jump the bridge to the next area quite yet. And then we'll hit up some of this stuff. There's so much to do. But guys, it's time to wrap it up here. Episode 68, the base building. There's a lot to it. I mean, that's pretty huge. Like, it's bigger than the freaking greenhouse right there, just about. I mean, obviously it needs a lot of love, but... I'll figure it out. What do we have over there? I'll figure it out, guys. It'll be cool, I swear, one day. But again, wrap it up here, episode 68. Thank you all for watching, and I'll see you next time.